Welcome back to our channel, released on Netflix. Let's start the video now. Tomb Raider is one of the maximum iconic collections in gaming proper now. Lara Croft has taken the collection to new heights in the current titles, and it seems it has attracted the eyes of few exceptional studios. Announced today, the latest Netflix anime collection providing Tomb Raider and Lara Croft has been revealed. This new collection changed into introduced via the NX on Netflix, which is essentially the Netflix Twitter account for all nerdy suggestions and gaming they are operating on. For folks that do now no longer realize, Legendary is a studio at the back of the current Godzilla movies, and proper now they are gearing as much as launching the brand new Godzilla vs. Kong movie. As of now, we do now realize while this anime collection goes to launch. We can expect it will now no longer be pretty for a while, unfortunately. Lara Croft has made it to Silver Display 3 instances, however now she is approximately to make a TV debut on Netflix. Details are skinny on the floor at the moment because the display changed into the most effective introduced through a tweet from Netflix without an indication of the animation residents or who any of the voice actors may be. The one element that changed into shared even though is that the sport may be an instantaneous sequel to the activities of the reboot trilogy, which ended with 2018's Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Shadow of the Tomb Raider changed into a quiet ride recreation as changed into the relaxation of the trilogy. However, the weakest detail changed into surely the nonsensical tale and susceptible characterization for Lara. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series reviews, news and updates. On that basis, following on without delay does not appear this type of right concept. However, if the display writers, who are probably going to be specific to the games, can upload a piece of the individual to Lara and a first-rate tape, that could be very welcome. Apart from a cell recreation that is the primary time, there has been print of a brand new Tomb Raider for the show, that launch of Shadow of the Tomb Raider, which regarded to be neither a huge fulfillment nor a cheap failure. That's made it very difficult to bet what the destiny of the collection might be. However, if the Netflix display is following on from the seas of final recreation, it stands to cause it can seize with a touch of a brand new recreation. Whatever happens, that is reputedly separate to the movie sequel with Alicia Vikander, which reputedly coincidentally introduced its new director this week through appointing Lovecraft Country writer Misha Green to the task. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com. And if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.